Dreams stripped down beyond firelight and seeing things unreal and what comes crawling back again. Tears of harbor down to the thorny altar. I'm afraid I might fade away.
Apophis, the great god of chaos, raised his mighty hand, and both the just and unjust felt his wrath. We call this place the Wasteland. Doesn't take a genius to understand why. Justice, the way it once worked, is a thing of the past. But I believe someone can set things right again. Maybe you're the man for the job.
The game is easy. Kill or be killed.
TC minus 80, Earth had become inhospitable. Mankind discovered a new home on EDN3. Conditions were unfit for most life forms, but man has an amazing ability to adapt.
Darkest corner of the globe, there exists a void. A gateway between worlds. A dimension ruled by fear. For centuries, they have waited. The conflict for our world begins. Dark Void. coming soon. Encounter more at darkvoidgame.com.
Peggy 12.
Ma'am?
Who are you?
We're detectives.
KEOC News, your eyes on the city. Convicted cop killer and international smuggling kingpin, Charles Jericho, faces sentencing later today.
Jericho put a bullet in my back and a lot of good men in the ground.
I'm asking 30 million. It's not a hard choice.
You're gonna have to let this go, man. You heard it yourself. Jericho's going down today.
Just keep us right where we are.
Come on, man. Drive, drive!
Welcome to Shanghai, boys. Your contact is waiting for you up ahead.
I'm JB. They didn't give me your names.
Salem.
Rios.
I've heard of you two.
Small world.
Here's all the stuff you asked for. Sorry about the state of it. New equipment is tough to come by around here.
Just confirm the new orders. They'll pay extra for you to terminate the contact.
Let's get moving. Time to get paid, and now I think it's about beer o'clock.
Seriously, gonna let this happen?
You said I was finished and father time was to blame. You disrespected my legacy and threw dirt on my name. As if I am a relic from some long forgotten game. It makes my blood boil, turns my eyes to flames. I built an empire, they tried to keep me out.
This job is bullshit.
Relax. Nothing else is gonna go wrong.
Incoming!
We have built walls to divide us. Now these walls are gone.
I want to kill him.
Let's do it.
Stop the wall!
Murray, looks like we're at a dead end.
Check that. Found a door.
You thought you were protecting Queen and country. Look at the last 10 years. The wars, the financial meltdown. Who profited? Who came out on top? You know, I did think about asking you to join my little enterprise, but your loyalty was always to the mission.